Gonna do a quick review on Elite 42 Xavier Woods that I got from Ringside Collectibles. Also just want to show off my pickup over the weekend from Toys R Us, Elite 41 right back, which pretty nice figure. You get the new torso on him and stuff, but he's a little loose, which I don't like, but still a nice figure. But yeah, let's take a look at Xavier Woods. There he is in the packaging. Comes with Francesca. Includes his entrance jacket too. Xavier Woods, his first Elite. Got the SmackDown logo in the corner right there. Picture of Woods right there. Same thing on that side. Look at the back. If you wanna go ahead and pause it and read it, go for it. The other figures in the set, whichever I got, Neville, good figure. You guys checked out the review. I do have Police on back order. Other than that, I don't really care about the other three. And I also got Samoa Joe on pre-order, so hopefully I come in soon. It's supposed to come in stock on Ringside in early June, so like a Father's Day gift to myself. But yeah, let's get him open and take a look at him. Of course, we take a look at the two accessories that it does come with. His entrance jacket, which looks pretty nice. Focus right there. So you have your dark blue and your white and black and the gold, which looks really nice. You got the flames at the bottom. I do like that. And then Francesca, which is done in like a little like gold. Not really gold, but yeah, you get it. But it's very nice to have it. And then we have Elite 42 Xavier Woods. Looking pretty good. I do like how it came out. I think the face looks pretty good to myself. His eyes look a little bit dopey though. And he got his torso right there. I think he should be a little bit buffer. Because like, it does look a little bit toned in real life. When he looks a little scrawny. And he has his chest hair and his stomach hair. And then comes the nice details on his attire. Starting with his arm, his wrist tape, whatever you want to call it. You got the white at the at his fist, and then you got the blue on his forearm, and then the white and black flames. Same thing on this side. It's really nice. A little sloppy on his fingers right there. Right there. And then you got his white belt buckle right there. And you see the silver right there. And then his tights, a nice dark blue with the white and black on his tights. You know, personally, I wish it would have went with a different color, maybe like the SummerSlam attire, the white and gold. Because they already got his the basic figures of the New Day and their light blue tights and stuff like that. But I mean, it's nice, it's darker and a little different, but I would have preferred the gold. White and gold. And on the side there, you got the New Day logo right there. The gold circle right there. The flames going down his thighs. And on his kick pads, look like it got a little messed up right there. You can see the blue. I do like how the kick pads came out though. Be nice for like an AJ style custom. Just gotta get a different torso and stuff like that, which I don't know how to do. You got the back, the bottom of the blue boots, which is black, which is nice. We can't wait for the AJ Styles first WWE figure. I really can't wait. And take a look at his hair. I believe it's the same as his basic figure. His second one, not the Battle Pack one. I think, just looking at it right now, I think the eyes are two different colors. No, might be just me. Yeah, maybe it was painted. I don't think it was painted right. His left one doesn't look like it's fully painted. Just look like a black pupil. But yeah, now show off the basic figure. And there seems to be a problem here, as the basic is taller than the elite. But you know, I got my Kofi and Big E elite, so we'll see how it compares. each other, but as you can see, the elite is definitely better looking. And the eyes, I just looked at them, it is two different colors. Now you got the brown around the black pupil, and then the other one, you barely have any brown there. So that's a little annoying. But I definitely like the elite attire over the basic. And there he is with the pre-New Day elites of Big E and Kofi. And I think the elite is perfect in height compared to the basic, because I think he's a little shorter than Kofi, whereas the basic is just as tall as them. So yeah, the basic's all messed up. But it just looked nice, and I can't wait for that the rest of the New Day's elites. So this should be good. And that's my review on Elite 42 Xavier Woods. Gotta say, it's a great figure, minus some of the paint mess ups right on the figure, but other than that, I give it a 9 out of 10. There'll be more to come in upcoming months, so stay tuned, and thanks for watching.